The question we get often from, you know, either boat owners and or, you know, boat club members, when they're out on boats that are not power assist steering, I mean, it doesn't have power steering, whether that be an inboard outboard with power steering or an outboard with power assist, is that, you know, why does the boat seem to turn so easy to the right or starboard side, but needs like more effort to go to the port side, which you can literally feel, and you can probably can notice easy one hand turn to my starboard, kind of have to give it a little bit of a love to get it to go port. And that really has to do with your propeller. If you were to look at a propeller on an engine when you're in forward gear, it's turning to the right. It's a right-hand propeller. So what that means is it's actually helping or wants to force the boat to the starboard or right side, and it's sort of hindering the boat to turn to the left or port side. So if you're in a single-engine, right-handed propeller boat, you're going to find that has no power steering, you're going to find it a little harder to turn to my port side and a lot easier to turn to the starboard side. Hope that answers some questions for you.